friend in the night, jump to conclusions when you fail to convince someone, all you hit your heads become. Wow, that's cool. New speech. Precious loyalty. Nicholas Shockwave, after reading. Oh, plus one energy skill book. Oh, that's cool. It'll run faster, carry more depending on your inventory size. I don't think I've done like friendlies. You're saying you're like. Today, it's a lucky day because there's a small animal outside that wishes to be your loyal companion. Be nice and friendly, it might grow to be a lifesaver. Have no companions. I need no companions to get this. That is freaking cool. I want to get this. I want to go grab this and just, like, have no companions. I'm going to, like, go fire my companions until I level up again and just, like, be like, hey, yeah, this is going to be awesome. Yeah, I don't know what this thing is. Too drunk to die. Civilized bravery. As you, much as you feel much braver maintaining your proper look from the past, you blah, 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 blah. Outsmarting bullets. But maybe you may not be able to outsmart your enemy, but maybe you could outsmart their bullets. With this perk, your damage threshold goes up by 5 while moving around. Oh my god, that's funny. Alertness, cannibal. Cobbler sniper. Heavy marksmanship. Light step. Prowler. Sharpshooter. With this perk, your aim is increased when your target is farther away. That's pretty cool. Epic. Evil karma. As long as your illusion will show up more frequently. That's pretty cool. Limbed grinder. Master being a rat in a trap, such your perception is maxed. You're outdoors, indoors. In addition, your overall speed is increased by 5. That's pretty cool. Neutral karma, speech 70. Nobody can make brick, you're more charismatic as long as you maintain your neutral karma. Double slash. It's that stranger with a blade. Knife in the shadow. Most devastating backstab. With this perk. Critical its feet. What? That's cool. Mutual attraction, you're a fair fighter because this is your. Some enemies you're fighting will randomly surrender and join your side. That's pretty cool. Face of deception. Upon equipping. Huh. That's freaking cool. I'm definitely getting a mod to make so I can go past level 50. That's just freaking cool. Whoa. Yeah, once I hit 50, I'm definitely getting a mod that hits me past 50, because it's like, freaking perks are just freaking awesome. Especially the Spec Ops one. I can call out a freaking. That just. Yeah. Power armor. Repair master, butcher, anything and everything. Cancerous growth. You gain health over time and you regenerate broken limbs. What? Superior mind. Grease monkey. From every robot found in Wasteland. You can craft deployable robot kits? What? Oh my god, this is just cool. I definitely want some of this. Oh my god. Well, some of these perks, because they're just awesome. I think some of these are just like, oh my god, heavily trained. Due to your outstanding, your skill in using broad array of heavy weapons has been improved. When you use a heavy weapon, the reload speed increases while weapon speed decreases. That's pretty cool. That'd be nice for the heavy machine gun. Has soldier. I think it's a heavy weapon considered. I don't know, I have to look. Don't think it is though, sadly. Auto date didact. me encounter vast treasures in the most unexpected places. I actually want this because I'm gonna go and do this. Woot! I like how it says woot. Loot, I got loot. Okay, Veronica.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I need to talk to you.
What's up?
I need... It's time for us to part ways. I think we just go, should right now.
Okay. Then I guess I'll be back at the 188. Maybe digging in some dirt for...
Cool, she just disappears. And I need to disengage Eddie. Because he counts. And I'm going to companion call terminate. And I'm going... And companion target call. I know it's kind of dumb, but I actually want that perk now, and I'm just too freaking paranoid. Can I hack this? I can open this. I know it's like... I might have to cut some of that. I was just like, oh my god, these perks are cool. I was like, why didn't I have this before? More perks are awesome. I just thought some of them were kind of broke. We're going to be broke, so like... No, some of these are just... awesome. It's like, from time to time, you find really cool crap. There's like 4 different packs of them. And you better not have... Oh, never mind, it's still spinning. The reel is still spinning. So, yeah, I'm like... Why does everything have to explode when I enter it?